The enemy has very deceitfully taken advantage of the Tet ceasefire to launch an offensive all over the country. In Saigon, the United States Embassy has been overrun by suicide squads. Khe Sanh is standing by to be overrun. We also have reports that a division of NVA has occupied all of the city of Hue south of the Perfume River. In strategic terms, Charlie's cut the country in half, the civilian press are about to wet their pants, and we've heard even Cronkite's gonna say the war is now unwinnable.
Sir, does this mean that Anne Margaret's not coming?
Whose side are you on, son?
Our side, sir.
Don't you love your country?
Yes, sir.
Then how about getting with the program? Why don't you jump on the team and come on in for the big win?
Yes, sir.
Son, all I've ever asked of my Marines is to obey my orders as they would the word of God. We are here to help the Vietnamese because inside every gook is an American trying to get out. It's a hardball world, son. We've got to keep our heads until this peace craze blows over.